Hello, fellow fishermen. I'm Eric with Austin Boats Motors. I'm going to take you on a quick walkthrough of our Ranger. This is a 2018 Z521C. This particular boat is a red and white in color. Beautiful boat here. It's going to be nicely equipped with several additional options. This Ranger Z521C is 21 foot 7 inches in length. It's 8 foot wide. It weighs about 2,200 pounds. 48 gallon fuel capacity, and it's going to have some nice additions. For instance, this one's going to be dual console. It's going to have a keel protector on it, a pump out live well, hot foot. You're going to have tilt steering, blinker trim. We've also added the Lowrance 12 touch back mounted at the console, and you're going to have a Lowrance HDS 9 touch at the bow. It is currently has a Minn Kota Fortrex. That's a 36 volt, 112 pound thrust, electric trolling motor with the Ultra Sonar built in. And it's sitting on a Ranger Trail custom C-channel trailer. It's built in Ranger's factory with Road Armor Protectant and a swing tongue trailer with fiberglass fenders, as well as some nice upgraded wheels as well. Those are the 17 inch black bullet wheels you'll see. Great boat here. A lot of nice options. Awesome boat at 21.7. Real smooth riding boat and plenty of power with that Mercury 250 OptiMax. Take a look a little bit closer in at the Comanche stripes. You can see some nice performance white. Also, there's a good look at your black custom upgraded wheels as well. So. Also, this particular model, we brought it in with two blade power poles. Nice feature there for anchoring in shallow water. You're out fishing, don't want to get caught in the wind, want to stop on a bass on the bed. These work really great for that. So, Mercury Pro XS. This boat engine comes with a 3-year factory warranty. Many times Mercury has a promo. We'll give you an extra 2 years for a total of 5. This one does have a remote oil fill and a dual pro charge indicator for your trolling batteries. Also has a nice convenient plug-in for your charger to stay outside the boat when you're charging. Also a remote live well drain plug. Really cool feature without having to crawl up under the boat to put your plug in. Okay, here's an overview of the boat from the back looking forward. You can see we got our Lowrance HDS 12 touch back mounted nicely in the console. It's going to have your Mercury SmartCraft gauge, your Blinker Pro trim, your Hot Mercury Hot Foot throttle, your digital keypad. Z521 gives you a whole lot of good wide fishing platform up front. You can have two insulated ice chests in this boat, a power ventilated rod management system, also nice, unique, molded in step up with cool little tool holders as well, and a measuring stick holder off to the port. Extra base, floor base, if you wanted to add another hydraulic fishing seat, you could, and a nice little convenient spot to put our net in. All right, as you see, we got all of our boxes open. All kinds of storage. Put your 20 rods in here. Put all your life jackets up here. You got carpeted storage with a little shelf up top. You got your Ranger tackle box with your manuals. More long storage there. You have air shocks to hold these up. We've got our boat cover included here in the center storage compartment. And there's your port side rod box with no carpet to worry about mildew. Another ice chest right here, easy access from the outside of the boat. Nice pro seat here with a hydraulic pedestal, make it easy on you when you adjust your height of the seat so you can lean and also sit when you need. And there's a good shot of your Minn Kota Fortrex. That's the Ultra Sonar 2, the 112 pound thrust, 36 volt trolling motor. And you can see your Lowrance HDS 9 back mounted nicely at the front, out of your way when you're up fishing up here. You still got your carpeted area to not worry about tripping over a fish finder. A recessed trolling foot pedal to give you ease for your back and your knee also tool holder here with a beverage holder. Have our controls up front for your anchor light, nav lights, trim your motor up and down, auto bilge pump, live well control as well. We also have our little convenient lay down cleat out of the way, so when you're not using it, it's out of the way, so you can step on that gunnel if you need to, and your rod buckle retractable straps to help keep those rods from shifting when you're up and running on plane. This is an awesome color boat. If you like red, you'll love this one. Red and black and white. Really cool boat. Okay, got a good shot of your upholstery here. Ranger builds all their marine grade upholstery in-house. It's custom done at the factory. You could go back 20 years and give Ranger your VIN number and they can rebuild your upholstery and ship it to you, whatever you need. It's a great thing about Ranger boats right there in Arkansas. Great factory. I urge you to take a tour of the factory if you ever get a chance. Okay, here's our hot foot showing. This boat does have a Coast Guard safety rating of 5-person capacity. You can see you got a 12-volt plug, also your controls for your power pole and your pump out and your empty on your live well. Stainless drink holder plus a little storage niche maybe for a phone or a wallet. This walkthrough feature also gives you the storage to put some items, maybe some tackle, some bait, cell phone. And also you got drink holder storage. Port side here, we have our passenger running rod rack with the grab handle with some little storage for him as well as an area to put the butts of his rod and his feet underneath. Big spacious console with a locking glove box. Nice deep, plenty of room to put all your items in this glove box here. Good shot of your huge aerated tournament live well that has lights. It also has this neat little slide glass to keep the bass from jumping out. It has also pro aeration live well to give you extra oxygen, keep the fish live. All right, in the bilge compartment, nicely set up with all your trolling batteries. You'll have three trolling batteries, deep cycles, as well as one cranking battery. And you do have that dual pro charger, 4-bank charger. Got your oil tank conveniently stored out of the way. And there's your jump start switch, or your battery two, your off or run. So cool feature. If your battery ever goes dead, you can crank over, use your trolling batteries. Wiring diagram as well. Okay, so there you have it. Your 2018 Ranger Z521. We carry several Z boats in stock. Also carry the aluminum models from 16 foot on up, 16, 17, 18, and the 198s. Also, we carry several glass boats from 17 up to 21. Feel free to check our website for our models. You can also give me a call. I'll be glad to help you. My phone number is 512-263-2811. Our website address is www.austinboats.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.